Hello, we're Team Baywatch, and we're here today to give you a lowdown on Herne Bay. So I'm with Kelly on the right.
Behind me, past my hat, is this guy, Mike. On my left, Rebecca, and it's me with a hat. Let's introduce you to Herne Bay. Let's go.
Part one of our Herne Bay tour, the team and Team Baywatch, is the clock tower.
We're now on the beach.
Let's give you a full 360. Ready? Shall I turn this around?
Herne Bay, the selfie way. Here we are at the bandstand. This way is the biggest live venue on the beach. Here we go. Come on in, Mike. We are on the beach. Let's take you around this landmark for alfresco dining in Herne Bay.
We're on the promenade with Amy Johnson, the lady, the pilot who went missing in the 1980s.
Did you say? I think you said she disappeared in the 1980s.
Yeah, she did, didn't she?
No, 40s.
It's 40s.
And was never found. But she's here with us in heart and spirit today. Hello, Herne Bay. Now we're on the pier. Yay! Ready? Yeah. Okay, go.
Now we find Team Baywatch trying to win a fortune in 2p's. How much did you win, then?
Every year, Herne Bay hosts one of the UK's biggest air shows. Unfortunately, we couldn't arrange for any airplanes to be here today, but Team Baywatch have stepped up. Here they are with their rendition of the Red Arrows. Over to Team Baywatch!